First off, let me start by apologizing to you. I personally love your channel and how you present the facts. I beg of you to not share any of what I'm about to share with you in these emails. It is strictly for you to view. I do not want Unique to know that I have shared this with you because I am afraid of the fallout. So that you know that what I am saying is the truth, I have provided you with my core documents below. 1. Justin Smith. Mr. Smith and I have been in a relationship off and on since I was 13 years old. I lost my virginity to him and I genuinely love this man with all my heart. And I still to this day don't wish him any harm and wants him to be happy. However, Justin is a habitual liar. I know that after he did his bid for Unique, he was never the same in his head. And I still did everything that I could to teach, love and treat him as the king that I thought he was. I would even iron and lay out all his clothes, including his nasty ass drawers, lol. Anyway, I do understand that he is hurting and I have begged him even in court to get help for his mental. Yes, he did get us a house after I relocated from my own home in PA just to be with him, and I honestly loved him even more for that. But Justin is not a very sanitary person, and after years of struggling with his temper and nastiness, I simply couldn't take it anymore, period. If you look at the documents I have provided, Justin and I separated in April of 2019. I did not I did not start my correspondence with Unique until July of 2019, and that correspondence began because he reached out to me looking for Justin. At that time he was informed that Justin and I had separated because of domestic violence, and honestly he became a wonderful correspondence for me. Even in jail he would send me money to make sure that my daughter and I were okay, amongst other things. Long story short, because I'm not going to bug Unique up to you because I already know how you feel about him. That being said, that story he tells you about him catching us in the house and he had to throw out the bed, etc. is bogus. Unique did not come home till the following year, so how is that even possible? SMH, Justin is upset because I left him, and now for him to find out that I am with Unique I know must be hurting him, and that's what's fueling his beef with Unique. Trust me, I get it. Not that I have to explain myself in this situation, but I simply fell in love with him. Unique has a very nasty temper and can be very disrespectful with his mouth. I've seen and heard that. But he's not that way with me. I knew it was taboo when we decided to be together, and he has even said to me that a lot of people were going to be upset about, so here we are living in our decision to star McBride. I am so sorry for that lady. After I heard her story I was so sad. No woman should be treated the way Unique treated her, and I honestly felt bad for her. Yes, me and her did have words, but I now know fully why that was. Unique did tell me that he used to mess with her, but when I came in the picture, just as Star said, she was just a friend helping out from time to time till Allah sent him his queen, so he played both of us on that accord. I was told that she got jealous because he didn't need her anymore, and she saw that, and then that's when the back and forth started between her and I. We both were believing the lies he told us about each other. Real talk 3. Ms. Tyree Triplin. The conversation we had together on the phone with Unique was prompted by myself. She had reached out to our email in reference to some mentoring for her son. I pushed Unique to meet up with her, which he did. However, you guys' beef had just started, so when I saw that she was on your page and I heard that comment about assist texting you saying that Unique was in her house at that moment, I panicked because y'all were going back and forth with each other and it scared me, so I thought that it was some kind of setup and I lost it, so he got her on the phone. With him I tried to explain to her as calmly as I could in my anger wasn't at her, it was at myself, because I'll sent him to her, and if anything would have happened to him I would be the one to blame. That was just how it had looked to me. Now if something else was said to her by Unique, I'm not aware of that. For Unique, the infamous smut letter, I'm just going to give it to you straight. Because there's no other way but to rip the bandage off. I received the same exact letters as started. It's not so much that he is a baddie boy, He's a freak straight up. He likes a little rough play and freaky stuff at time and it. I just so happen to be into that and a little dominatrix as well. And no, it's not for everyone, but it works for us. And it, by the way, is another reason why it didn't work with me and Justin as well. I like to spice things up in the bedroom and Justin just didn't do it for me. I know, TMI, I get it. I have no excuse for what he does and I'm trying my best to help him with his anger and trying to get integrated back into zero. Between me and you, he's not all that well health-wise and he tries way too hard to get things in order to leave for his grandkids. No excuse for his behavior though. Anyway, I think I've said enough. I know you have to do your job, but can you please keep me out of it? Below is my police report and permanent restraining order. Thank you and continue to rise. Chi China Smith.